When Don McLean was first starting out and he was playing in upstate New York, he lived in upstate New York and playing in Westchester in the late 60s, he had the really good fortune to be able to play concerts with the man who became his mentor and idol, the late, great Pete Seeger. So in 1971, as a lot of you will remember, even if you weren't born then, those were the years that we were going through the very contentious Vietnam War. And I think Pete Seeger influenced Don McLean a little bit with this song, and everybody in that those years, every rock star and pop singer, singer-songwriter, was writing their own version of a Vietnam protest song. This was Don McLean's contribution, and unfortunately, it still has resonance today. The grave that they dug him had flowers gathered from the hillsides in bright summer colors, and the brown earth bleached white at the edge of his gravestone. He's gone. When the wars of our nation did beckon, a man barely 20 did answer the call, proud of the trust that he placed in our nation. He's gone, but eternity knows him, and it knows what we've done. And the rain fell like pearls on the leaves of the flowers, leaving brown muddy clay where the earth had been dry. And deep in the trench he waited for hours as he held to his rifle and prayed not to die. But the silence of night was shattered by fire as guns and grenades blasted sharp through the air. One after another, his comrades were slaughtered in a morgue of Marines, alone standing there. He crouched ever lower, ever lower with fear. They can't let me die, they can't let me die here. I'll cover myself with the mud and the earth. I'll cover myself, I know I'm not brave. The earth, the earth, the earth is mine. The grave that they dug him had flowers gathered from the hillsides in bright summer colors, and the brown earth bleached white at the edge of his gravestone. He's gone.